is Kasarani police harassing people at 8:10, blocking them, people who have come from hustling. These are people who are being harassed for going to work. Yeah, this is a turn of terror of Uhuru. Jubilee. People are from working and you're beating them, forcing them into the station. Look at the chaos. This is Uhuru government for you. Mothers running for their dear lives, being whipped. Listen to the slaps. It's unbelievable. You're supposed to feed your family in such chaos. Can you film Peleke Poa? Ah, by then, Tafanya is trending, sahi. It's a mess. People are doing bow. It's chaotic outside. The jam people trying to run away. Let me film one more minute. Yeah, ways. People have been slapped, blows. Look at this. It's not even half past eight. They don't care if you found jam in town, found hard a line, banging for the matatu, trucks, everything, with guns. These are not thugs, these are people who have come from work. They don't shoot in the air. Breaking people's windscreens, you run away. How will all these people fit into the station?